best. Quint is over halfway, and Team Scissors holds the lead.
Yeah!
Looks like the Brock is having some trouble. A salty battle is making a real splash.
Don't know why I thought this a good idea. I joined in solo queue. My teammates all ran off to die. There's not a drop of blue. They gotta learn to play in soon, cause I can't fit them on my back. A long-term plan will help you stand up to their attack. I want you ink in the face. The roller's not just a toy. You better cover the spawn when you redeploy. It's not a game, this is war. We fight for every single bit of floor. To prove you're not a hopeless case, start with inking the base. Can you teach my team to do that?
Inking the base.
Mother weep for Team Scissor.
Inking the...
I got like 80 splats. How'd we lose?
Because Turf War is about coverage. 46.9%, nicer than I thought we did.
Wonder how we made a dent. Grumpy never went to mid.
Smarter than they might have seemed, some adjustment might be due. Looking at the other team might explain just why they're singing too. If we stay divided, then we're in an awful spot.
You think that we should try it then?
It's worth a shot.
Shiver here, reporting live from Mahi Mahi Resort. Team Scissors is looking sharp in this Splatfest for the ages. Will they stay a cut above, or can Team Rock get something rolling?
You bet we can! Let's do this, team! Left! Right!
Left! Right! Left! Right!
Work it out!
I want you ink in the base! Together stick to the plan! They won't be easy to beat! But we think we can! It's not a game, this is war!
We'll fight for
every single bit of floor!
We'll put Team Scissors in their place!
Ha!
When we're inking the base!
Ink it!
Splash it, slosh it, squelch it too. Roll it out, and again.
Splash it, slosh it, squelch it too. Roll it out, and again.
That's right.